It's kind of made up for it.
Let me tell you that a Monday Night Raw going to do him a whole lot good. 4 days later, you got to love it.
There you go. Get to your feet.
Well, he's going to need all that.
I feel like they can't. They're not going to make the Usos lose like their first tag team match back. I mean, they're on Raw, but like SmackDown.
You got one speed.
You're right. Ooh. Well, that may have slowed him down a little bit.
Ooh, he caught that
you
kick.
Stop these guys.
Come on, catch him with it. Cat, get your balance. Oh, swung around Enziguri. Ah, I thought he was going to still stand, but he lost his balance.
Jimmy make it?
Both men down.
Perfect placement on it.
We need a tag. Ooh. So. Ooh. Ooh, so crazy. Getting the tag. Oh, tags on both sides. One clothesline. And another clothesline. Super kick to the midsection. Oh, yeah. Little dancing. Big slap underneath the clothesline. Ah, Samoan drop. Did he get more tattoos? Or was he always had all those tattoos? I feel like he got more on his legs. Ooh, so. With the splash. With the booty splash into the corner. Shades of Rikishi. And the cover one, two. Oh, look at him coming in.
What a great tag team.
Tossing him to the corner.
Right,
Connor and Victor. Oh, on the shoulders. Lands on his feet. Turns around. Super kick to the face. Double super kick. And a double super kick for you. Just in case you felt left out. Oh, yeah. I want to see a super splash from the top rope.
He's high up there right now.
Get some. That's it. One, two, three. The Usos pick up the win. If you guys like, drop an elbow on that subscribe button. Keep your love. Commentary Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for joining me.